The next game is Swindon Town at the One Call Stadium on Saturday. The league leaders, what type of prospect are you preparing for?
Obviously a really tough game. They've had a brilliant season to be sitting at the top of the table. You know, we knew from the previous game, you know, it's a difficult side to play against. But, you know, I thought down there as well, we had you know, a good opportunity to take something from the game. You know, unfortunately, we didn't. It was probably similar to the one Saturday. So, we're in for a tough game. We know that, you know, they play a really good style of football. You know, got some really good players in their team. So, you know, it's one we've got to look forward to and prepare for, right? And, you know, we're off the back of a home win against Newport as well. So, you know, hopefully we can take that momentum into this game.
Just what are Swindon like to play against, Swedes?
Yeah, good. You know, they've got good technical players within their side. You know, they play a good brand of football. You know, got players who can put the ball in the back of the net. Good players all round. So, you know, like us, you know, we've got to go in there and believe that we can take something from the game. You know, I thought if we get the home crowd behind us and, you know, get on the front foot early, then you know, I'm sure we'll have a good opportunity to do that.